こんにちは。鈴木ひろゆきと言います。
Hello. My name is Hiroyuki Suzuki. I'm the minister at Shiroamu Christian Church in Chiba. And I also work to rehabilitate people in jail in Fuchu Prison. I lived in the Yakuza world for 17 years. I'm now living a new life for 17 years as Christ's disciple.
よろしくどうも。
その私がヤクザの世界に飛び込んだ理由っていうのは、17歳。
The reason I got into the Yakuza is when I was 17 years old, I had a fight with Yakuza. And I didn't know who they were.
たまたま3人をこう殴ったまではいいんですけど。
I punched three of them by chance. But then dozens of Yakuza ganged up on me.
そして、
I wasn't afraid of these people, but I was afraid of the organization.It was such a simple reason. I thought I had to be a Yakuza to counter Yakuza. So I got into the Yakuza to protect myself. The second time I cut my finger off was for someone that I introduced to a gambling place. He ran away with debts of more than $100,000. I was supposed to take over this debt, but I couldn't. I had to cut off my finger in apology.A Christian minister was not something I wanted to be. But I put my wife through a lot of trouble for a long time. And so, to live as a Christian was something which would please her more than anything.
ninety-eight percent
of my problems from the Yakuza days are solved. But I still have 2% to sort out.I still get threatened by phone calls quite often. On my answering machine, a message like, Hey, you want to die? I'll kill you. Yes, I was surprised to hear the mayor of Nagasaki was shot. There were lots of conflicts through the organization throughout the incident. There were lots of power struggles. I can't tell you everything, but because of the incident, the local organization was dissolved. Japan is turning into a gun society. Whether you see it or not, there are lots of guns coming into Japan.There must be various countermeasures taken. We have a saying, send a thief to catch a thief.